G7 discharge date and cost. Try not to depend on observing the LG G7 too early, as clearly the organization as of late began upgrading the telephone starting with no outside help. Assuming genuine, we wouldn't hope to see the telephone for no less than a couple of months. On the off chance that this isn't valid however, then the LG G7 may dispatch at MWC 2018, in which case we're probably going to see it nearby Sunday, February 25, 2018. The LG G6 and LG G5 were propelled at MWC, and the Barcelona gathering is a major, simple scene for LG to increase overall consideration. Nonetheless, one gossip proposes it could really arrive in January, keeping in mind the end goal to stretch out beyond the Samsung Galaxy S9. All things considered, we may see it at CES 2018, yet we're distrustful. We've likewise gotten notification from another source that it won't be divulged until March, or hit stores until April. At whatever point it lands, it won't be modest. In accordance with other LG leads, we expect it cost north of $700 at retail, around $729, about £568, AUD 967. It's a great deal of money, yet not as much as some others. The Samsung Galaxy S8, for instance, began at around $750. LG news and bits of gossip. There's very little in the method for LG G7 bits of gossip yet, however there has been some inquiry with regards to the name, with one source recommending it may be rebranded. Be that as it may, LG itself has utilized the G7 name both on its site and a now expelled application, with the goal that's as yet looking in all probability. We have additionally heard reports that LG intended to change to OLED screens in its leads from late 2017. That worked out, with the LG V30 pressing an OLED screen, so the LG G7 may well have one as well and could profit by the more blacks and distinctive pictures that OLED is known for. Also, the LG G7 could be intense as well, with one source asserting LG is working with Qualcomm to guarantee the G7 utilizes the Snapdragon 845, which is probably going to be the fundamental lead chipset of 2018. That would bode well, since numerous scrutinized the G6 for its utilization of the dated Snapdragon 821, and LG won't have any desire to commit a similar error twice. LG's profit for 2017 have demonstrated that the LG G6 has been eased back to offer, likely an after effect of propelling amidst the focused discharge season close by the Samsung Galaxy S8 and Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. Notwithstanding, its internals, which we specified as being marginally outdated, could have been a piece of the issue. Realizing that telephones with the Snapdragon 835 were coming put a hindrance before the G6 before its dispatch. You can wager that LG will firearm to have the most effective telephone around this year, or possibly be keeping pace with its rivals.